Are there any Canadians here? So you don't even look tired. All late and everything, you just skied up. All right. Well, we wrote this song and we actually toured the whole country of Canada with George Serbia some years ago. And it was just Boots and Kit and I. We started lying and telling the audience we were brothers. We were playing like arenas and it just was kind of like whatever. So like, I'm my brother and everything. And it was all really fun actually. It became this whole thing. We were like selling more CDs because of it. And it was like this big. So we really got carried away in the lie. Until one night in Quebec City, this like snarky Frenchish Canadian came up and she was like, you look nothing alike. And she totally like, bought a CD, ripped it open. She's like, you have different last names. And we're all like sitting here. So, it's why we don't lie. Anyway. I'm sorry I let you down, Canada, but I would never try to, it just, you know, it was like, it's such a different place, you know? So, why not just become a different person?
It's so different.
You know, we were drinking a lot of the time, too. Alcohol fuel decision. I think nobody on this boat knows anything about alcohol fuel decision. So. And shortly after, a lot of things fell apart for each of us in different ways, and that's what this song's about. So go grab yourself a freaking downer, and here we go. This is a song that's on the vinyl version of The Bear, and I don't think it's available anywhere else. So I think that means about 200 people have heard it. Driving through the great white North Mountains, they were all spring rain, gushing like a divorce. I found someone to love her. Little feet and great big dreams, you know that I'm so sentimental. It's not as easy as it seems, as long as so much one can handle. And maybe on May Day I could be as happy as I looked in a photograph with you. You will not hear from me because of shame that I brought upon you. And maybe on May Day I will carry with me a memory of the way my darlings grew. Find me in the aisles of the truck stop where the toys were all half price. And I'm disappointed. Just because I'm smiling doesn't mean that I am happy with my life. It's that I got this thing I do. Things I did to you, the way that I left you.